You can find our ad management feature on the Manage Ads page, located under the AdSense Setup tab. Ad Management allows you to store details about an AdSense unit, including ad size, colors, and channel settings on our servers. Using this feature, you can update your ads without changing the code on your site. Instead, you can make changes to the AdSense unit from within your account. For example, let's say we want to change the border color of this AdSense unit from blue to gray. Click the Edit Settings link. You'll be taken to a page where we can further customize the ad. In this instance, we can select a gray border for the ad. Once we've saved the new setting, it takes up to 10 minutes for these changes to affect. The Manage Ads page also lets you preview how an AdSense unit will appear on your pages. If you want to add the AdSense unit to other pages of your site, you can easily access the code for that unit. Lastly, if you have an ad unit that was created before the Ad Management feature, you can swap your old code for the new manageable code using our Import Code feature. Keep in mind that currently, Ad Management is only available for AdSense for Content.